guys, I'm Sasha Leona here, and hope you're doing well. It's so hot in here, and it's damn hot outside too. And did you understand what is today's topic about? Yeah, that's right, it's yawning. Today's topic is about yawning because most of the people ask, why do we yawn, why do we yawn, oh my god. Yawning is an action that everybody do. Everyone know that yawning is a feature of sleeping. Yawning is commonly associated with tiredness, stress and boredom. Scientists explain that while we yawn, we take in a lot of cool air and it goes around our brain and our brain becomes cool, while before we yawn it is very warm. Even some people ask, how do we yawn? During we yawn, we open our mouth wide and suck a large amount of air and our chest expands. The chest cavity system pulls down the diaphragm and fills air in the lungs, and we exhale out. Everyone say that only human can yawn, but that's wrong. Even fish, animals and birds also can yawn like us. The human babies start yawning since they are 20 weeks old, and a yawn lasts only for 6 seconds. And we all might be wondering that after another person yawns, why do we yawn the same way and at the same time? That is because our brain thinks, oh yeah, that's a good idea, and unexpectedly we yawn as like them. Yawning is a way of sharing our feelings. Like when a person smiles at us, we also smile at them. And when we watch a sad movie, we cry. Even though if we know it's a movie, we cry. So in the same way, yawning is also like sharing some feelings with others. Yawning is contagious. Only humans and possibly dogs find them contagious. So all, how many times have you yawned during this video? I hope not too many, because I think I have kept you engaged. Thank you for your love and support. Hope you guys liked my video. If you liked it, press the like button. If you loved it, subscribe to my channel. A humble request from me to all of you. It takes a lot of effort to make a single video. Apart from my studies, I study on this content and I make this video for y'all and your kids to watch and learn. Every new subscriber and every new like motivates me to make more and more videos. So please subscribe and like my videos. Thank you for your love and support. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.